Alright, sorry about that. Oops. I just checked and lowered the game volume just a tad because I thought it's a little bit too loud. But alright, onwards. Let's see, I wonder if even everybody's gonna join in during the afternoon, because it's the afternoon. Like, and it's a beautiful spring day. People should probably not be inside and play video games, but... What the fuck happened? Did I just fall down on my ass? Kinda looked like it. Yes, yes. Bad doggy. Alright. So, let's try and get down to the boss without too much ado. Okay, let's just... Nope. Nope. I can stun lock you because the battle axe is good like that. Okay, and then there is the great axe guy. That was so... Oh! I did not expect him to be a movement strike like that. Okay. Oh, that was reckless. Okay, that's overconfidence that gets you. Let me adjust that. 4 deaths. Okay, let me take a sip from that. Well, off to a good start. And this time I can't even blame technical difficulties. The first 3 devs I could say because I had to play with the keyboard or with a controller that just simply doesn't work that well. But here, nope, that was just me being an idiot. Also, first take on the crossbow guy. Because otherwise he's going to be a pain in the butt. Oh, thanks for the crossbow again. I already got one. Alright. So let's take it slow this time. Yes, doggy doggy. Woof woof. And second strike. There we go. Now the second doggy. Yes, bark bark. Bark bark. Come on, get close if you want to bite me. And there we go. Okay, Lucerne guy. Let's actually just do the good old creature round. Oh, damn. Now I got both of my butt. That's bad. I'm just gonna say fuck you guys. Because there's... Okay, the elevator could not be here. That could be a problem then. Yep. Gotta call the elevator. Ah, they're undead. They're not as quick. Ah. Bye, guys. Fine work. Thank you very much. Okay, where do I need to go again to... Oh yeah, there's this ambush place. Like, oh. Oops. As soon as I kill this guy, a bunch of beggars will... Or lower enemies will come out. Yes, there, here they are. Let's pile up. One determined strike. Oh! I was about to say, aren't there 4? No. No ambushing. Christ. Okay, so, I think I just need to go down the stairs. That means I can skip those Royal Lothric guards, because they're actually kind of tough. I remember actually having quite a lot of trouble with them. But they did not spot me. It's just those couple of guys. Oh, that's sick. Oi! Asshat. First things first, annoying crossbow guy has to die. Ah, I like when I run and use heavy attack, you actually do a leaping attack. That is actually kind of a nice idea. I like that. So, now to you, buddy. go. I could just backstab them, that's easier. Come on. Come on, buddy. There we go. Oh. It's a bit confusing when you turn around like that. Okay. Just kick him. There we go. Bad guy. Steel soldier helm. Okay, let's try this Mother Humper again. Tough enemy ahead, therefore a phantom required ahead. Bullshit! I almost beat this fella on my first try. Although, I have to say that was... Well, then again, I have to say I also beat the first boss with more luck than anything, because after a while it just became a desperate clusterfuck. But alright, let's try and beat... Armored dog kind of thing. Lord of the Bulldog. Ah, I forgot to look up what exactly kind of damage he inflicts. Because it looks like frost, but it doesn't look like frost. Frost was ever a thing in this game. Yeah, and this third strike I could just wail on him, because he will always miss. Ah. Did not expect you to punch before you actually have a club. Fighting Sif, it's just trying to get underneath his butt. Oh wait, is that... No, it's just a fucking up. But it's gonna be like random AoE as well. Jesus, guy! Calm the fuck down. Calm your tits. What of Boreal Valley? Look at him going completely nuts. Yeah. My nose is just... Ugh. Does he charge back? No, he doesn't charge back. Oh. Did not expect that to have that much reach. Jesus Christ, the soundtrack is going nuts. No, he's just doing a frost breath. Or ice breath. Whatever it is exactly. Come on, Wart. Stop playing around. I'm over here. There you go. Easy as pie. Hooray! And Ember restored. So every time you win against the boss, you automatically get human again. That's kind of an interesting thing. Goodness. Okay, I don't mean to brag, but oh hey, Valbrix. It's now hosting you from one of you. Don't mean to brag, but that was actually kind of. Not that tough. He looks really menacing, but I mean, I made it through with needing to chuck only one single Estus. Alright. Well, let's go back to Firelink Shrine. Where's Valbrix who shows to me? Where's his. Oh, there are actually three people here. Damn. What are you guys doing in the middle of the afternoon right here? Okay, let me... Oh yeah, I need to level up. This time, because I'm using a controller, I will not hit the lady. I will actually talk to her. If I happen to find her. Hello. Where did you go? Hey, you. Where did you go?
What a sick bastard.
You're not helping. the heck? Oh, there she is. Don't you play hide and seek with me? Especially since... Is she wearing a complete... Is that just a mask or is she completely blind? Looks like she's completely blind. Very well. Then take me. Anyway, so since I got a kick-ass weapon and a kick-ass shield, I'm gonna pump stuff into strength now. Yes. It's probably gonna completely fuck up my character because... I'm gonna be overburdened like crap, but I really, really want that to use a great axe. Do we have... Oh, she has Lucerne. I don't want Lucerne. Yeah. Whatever. Yes, ma'am. Do I, by the way, have smithy material? I have titanite shards, so... Sooner or later, I can actually upgrade weapons. But that's what the thing I always kind of dislike in Dark Souls is basically... trying to like actually not upgrading weapons. I don't want to choose permanent, I want to keep permanently, so I just meander around for with an unupgraded weapon for I don't know how long until I find, say, okay, this is the perfect weapon, that's the only one I'm gonna upgrade. Praise the door, seriously. Hey, one thing I'm curious about, can I oh, you can actually now, rate messages poor. I didn't realize that because people are being being pissy that I put an illusion head there. Yeah, then again, it's not that funny. Let me search history, but let there be rolling visions of you. At least people still love the butt stuff because the butt stuff is funny. Holy crap, this looks beautiful. This seriously gives me like the shivers. Look at me, little tiny speck of me, just gazing into the mountains. Holy damn, that is beautiful. Oh, cutscene. Oh yeah, that's the banner she gave me. Oh, so I guess those guys who died didn't have the banner, and they were like... Hello there, I remember you from the first game. Are you gonna carry me around again? Yes, you are. I really dislike this mode of transportation, to be honest. They don't really look like they have a particularly good grip on me. Oh, it's Anolon all over again. Undead settlement. Alright. Looks good. Purple. Touch summon sign. The Bebek. This is a mad phantom. So I guess, PvP? Yeah, I would say Mad Phantom are probably invaders. Visions of ranged battle. Also, I just want to mention how great it feels to actually like have a decent controller. It just feels so good. Not having to struggle with every single control. Large soul for deserted corpse. Desert. See, there are a lot of undead, and some sort of prison wagon, or like cage wagon, which you either transport animals in, or madman. Is that a ladder? It looks like a ladder, but no, it's just in a drop into the abyss. Alright, let's not do that. For I am not particularly interested in dropping into the abyss. Okay, somebody has kind of a sick sense of humor. Also, those undeads kind of squeal like dogs, I have to say. That is pretty rude. Okay, now the dogs are after me. Yeah. I know your tricks. Don't you think I can, Oi, doggy, doggy. Oi, doggy. Here, fetch. Oops. There we go. Those dogs give... Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's a guy. Aw. The dog leg was still twitching. And it kind of looked... It looked sort of normal. Because it looked like a dog having a stroke. No, it's like small compartments. Like rodents, maybe? It's kind of hard to tell what you would transport in these things. Or maybe just dead bodies. Like one... One after the other. Probably dead bodies. Be wary of beasts there for left. Oh yeah, you can hear. You could listen to the chewy sounds. Ah, Jesus. As in every Dark Souls games, dogs are not hard, they're just annoying. No, stop eating whatever you're eating. There. I really have to say I like how they just fly off into the distance whenever you... A luring skull. They are probably like the other luring skulls to draw away enemies. Also, this thing looks talkable too. Hello. I stand corrected. It looks like it's not petrified like the others, but I guess it isn't. But I guess it is. Are you not petrified? No, everybody's petrified, it seems. Huh.
Please, wait. Grant me death. Undo my shackles.
There we go, there he is. That is one guy that is still alive. Good fellow ahead. Well, I guess he's a good fellow that he longs for death.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was
well,
once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Well, considering I don't do sorceries, he's not really useful to me, but then again, why sneeze at him?
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
And I suppose he traveled to the Nexus, or to the Firelink Shrine Hub. Yeah, he's probably a good guy. Won't be able to use his services at all, because I'm not going into sorceries, very, very likely. But you never know. Oh, one more bones, that is good. Because sorceries are for nerds. I'm a manly woman. Well, that came out wrong. I am a strong woman and I don't need any magic. The only thing I need is a great axe and a great shield. But I would rather actually prefer a giant club. Like, my favorite new weapon in Dark Souls 2 was the Gurm hammer, which was literally just an anvil on a stick. And I just liked the idea because it was so fucking silly. And the weapon was actually surprisingly good, I have to say, considering it was a fucking anvil on a stick. Also, let's go murder this guy before he can cry wolf. Oh, I guess that wasn't a cry wolf enemy. Because the last one's with Oh, is there another bonfire? Jeez. Also, Something still tells me that I'm that settlement. Something tell or wait. Oh wait. Oh, this is gonna happen every time now. Suppose so. Hey buddy. You are a jerk for letting that happen to those poor people. So isn't the or is it Wave of the White Circle the PvP thing? Starting to other worlds. Or I guess that's just to reconnect. I wonder if I just literally just missed the white soapstone. Because I've seen people with white soapstones, it seems people with yeah, there are people with normal soapstones. I wonder if I just missed it. Like this view, gorgeous view. That looks pretty, yeah, that is gorgeous. How's our rolling? I do not think I want to summon mad phantoms yet. Oh, that's just a cage. And that is somebody stripped onto a tree backwards. You poor unfortunate soul. Hey, buddy. Fucking pitchfork. I kinda like the gals from Ula Seal. Like the Ula Seal Gardeners. I actually like those guys because it was just so silly that they were wielding pitchforks. And also their running attack made them fall on their ass. Or on their belly, rather. Bump. Heh, that's funny. Oh, do I have to pop it down? Yes. Oh, that wasn't worth it. Wasn't worth desecrating a corpse. Can I get through here? Yes, I can. And get over here. In order to get... Hello, little butcher dwarf. Oh, speaking of little butcher dwarf, there was actually a... Did I ever get a key in the other area? Let's see. Because I just realized... There was a locked cell with a guy in it. And I never happened to free him because I never stumbled across a cell key. You know what? Let's actually go investigate. I want to actually see if I can free that one guy because somewhere has to be a cell key over there. So let's travel back. Because I'm actually curious. I think, let's see, where could that key be? Or just generally. Like, I did not go completely through that area with the fire-breathing dragon because, well, there was a fire-breathing dragon, obviously. That is, I think, the only place I haven't fully explored. Although there were like one or two areas which don't seem to have made much sense because there was not really anything there, which was kind of confused me. So can I just walk past those guys with them without getting cross? This guy's gonna get cross because he's a warrior. I think the others are just gonna. Unless this guy's gonna cry wolf again. Yes, he's gonna cry wolf. No, don't cry wolf. Okay. No, stop it. The others seem to be kind of tame. It's just this guy. So where exactly was... where did I go in order to get to the fire-breathing dragon? He's over there. There's Mr. Cry Wolf again? No! Let the sleeping dogs lie. Asshat. Up there was only the binoculars, so there's no reason to go up there. This was a dead end. This is the area of the dragon. And in order to get over there, I have to go underneath. Alright. Okay, simple enough. Simple enough. So let's take the bottom path this time. I think there are several people waiting for me. Hey, buddy. Bam. I have to say, I love that you can like charge up the strong attack now. See you there. Don't you think? You can't see you behind the barrels. I am not blind. Alright. Whee! Alright, that is the place of the dragon. So, can I make the dragon spoof fire so he murders everything inside? Or just... Oh, I should have killed that guy as well. I have to do it myself. I know you can also breathe fire down here, but it doesn't seem to run to me. Oh, there we go. Now I'm making fire. Oh! Good. I hope this was actually worth it. Cause I hope this wasn't just a pointless endeavor. Hope this actually ooh. Are you a mimic? Of course it's a mimic. Yes, it's the good old chain thing. Does it also move? Yes, you can also see the lid move. So, this is a mimic! Ah, oh, those things never cease to be... Jesus. Never cease to be disgusting. Also, no, don't grab me. I think they also do a truckload of damage. Also have a little reach compared to it. I love that it does a fucking roundhouse kick. Okay, do not get grabbed by that thing because that hurts like shit. Oh, stun lock. Good. There we go. Fucking mimic. Okay, please tell me you have a key. A deep battle axe. Alright. What the fuck does deep mean? Deep battle axe. Skill war cry. Let our spirit walker temporarily boosts attack. Oh, that's... That is just generally what the skill does. I wonder how you use the skill. So what is the difference though between those? Ah, it does. Jeez, guy. It seems to inflict dark damage. I guess I could actually just wield that for the moment. It does. Of course, it does less damage, physical, but it does only dark damage. Let's actually just give it a try. I'm still not sure what exactly the other guy actually still inflicted. Let me actually take a look at the stats, because there is frost actually. Bleed, poison, frost. He inflicted frost damage on me, so I guess frost is gonna be the new petrification. So reach 100% frost and then you're frozen and dead. I would at least assume that's the thing. Okay, let me put on my dark battle axe, or deep battle axe, because it's very deep. Christ almighty, will you shut up already up there? That was also really early for the first minute, I have to say. Okay, please let me open this, because this is going to be otherwise pointless. I remember being in this place. I remember fighting you. Yeah, the dark damage seems to do its deeds. Take a sippy. Take a BT. Ooh, Lothric Knight Sword. Let me take a look at that, although I'm not a big fan of swords. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a dex sword. Alright. Let me be. Okay. I was making sure because I heard like the flapping. Well, Professor. Still stands. Well, it stands. He's only going to take the good first card. So I wonder how you use those skills. The normal stance. Not sure how the skills exactly work. Well, I have the problem though that I got past it right now. And I still haven't found a key. Which kind of sucks. Because I'm still looking at... The reason I went here to begin with was not to get that deep battle axe, but instead to actually find a key. Actually, let me actually compare the damage. I did like 100 damage a swing. Now, if I think there's a second one of these skulky people. This. That actually does more. Yeah, I figured. It's split damage, that's why it does split thing. Oh yeah, there's... But say, isn't there another one? Oh. That swing for too long. Huh, so there is no key. Or I'm just too blind to get to find it. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna homeward going back. Unless... Is there maybe on the other end of the Dragon Bridge maybe some items? The question is though, how the fuck do we get there without getting burned to a crisp? Because that dragon does not like you crossing its bridge. Because... I don't know. Reasons, I suppose. Let's see. Oops. Almost pathetic. Wait, can't you jump anymore? Or is the jump now... Let me quickly see. Is the jump, like, differently bound now? Is it like in Dark Souls 2, where they have, like, different... defaults? Oh, no, 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 don't. One, keep on this. Wait, launch setting play online? Play offline. Oh, it's just for people that don't want to backstab. Roll, jump. Ultra? What is the ultra? Oh, Jesus. No, 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 no. That's kind of horrible. Yeah, oh, there is an item. Not sure how to go over there without getting burned. Yeah, he just incinerates fucking everything. Oh well. Let's just give it a try. Let's play more. That wasn't the location of the key either. Got a claymore though. Claymore's actually pretty ass weapons. I'm actually taking a look at it. This might be. Christ, buddy. I have to say this dragon is way more forgiving than the other dragons though. So claymore needs needs dexterity though. Yeah. Wait. Maybe it's one of those other ones. Okay. Thing is, I need to bait him. Bait him into breathing fire down here, and then I can actually run out and collect the items up there. Hi, buddy, I'm down here. Such a suicide run. I think that's our club. Ember. Not what I don't want to buy. So, are those all items at the Agri Fire Breathing Ram? I believe I saw another item. Over there, man. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, why don't you come this? Oh! Sorry, guy in the cage, I just can't find the key to your place. Well, maybe I'll find it another day, or maybe somebody will. Maybe somebody in the chat, if anybody in the chat will turn up once in a while, can tell me where it is. Because I'm kinda stumped currently where it could potentially be. Hey guys. Oh, man up. Don't be such babies. Alright. Let's go back to the main path. Or rather level up for one more, because I think I have enough.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take it.
Okay, plus one strength, please. Thank you. I will not hit you with my battle axe for, Alright, let's just go on the undead settlement. Let's see what is the haps over there. Still think that I missed quite a lot over there, although I went everywhere, I can imagine. Good morning! Ow. Do I look like a ball of hay to you? I like your hat though, can I have your hat? I guess that's a no. Wait, one more. Oh yeah, the little attack over there. Hey there. I want their hats, they look great. I like their hats. Meat sack. Boop. Charcoal pine bundle. I suppose that is to give my weapon temporary fire boost. Hello. Good morning, good sir. I interest you in a battle axe.